You have a nice mouth.
I'm glad you like it.
Look, all I'm saying is maybe it's not the end of the world.
I'm sorry, my optimistic friend, but the Santa Ana winds do not blow in January. What we're dealing with here is global warming, i.e. the end of the world as we know it, i.e. the apocalypse.
Come on, Sylvie. The apocalypse?
I'm not kidding. And look, one of seven signs. Excessive PDA.
Hi, guys.
Talk revelations, babe.
So what's up, guys?
I actually gotta run. I gotta grab a book from the library before class.
Bye, honey.
Bye, babe.
Actually, I'm gonna take off too, but unless you need some help.
No, I'm fine. I love you.
Love you too.
Bye, guys.
Later, guys. See you, man.
The phrase "gag me" comes to mind.
Why? They're happy.
Giving me diabetes, so I love you, I love you, I love you, Snookums, I love you, Boo Boo. Please.
Nice.
You're nice.
What are you two in heat?
Hey, how about a little privacy, Silver?
How about a little discretion, Ethan?
Annie, I need those keys.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Dixon has a mysterious extracurricular activity that he doesn't want to talk about.
What? Tell me.
It's no big deal. I just joined the choir.
you're singing in the choir?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Nothing. Nothing. I mean, it's a organized school activity where nerds stand on risers and sing an a cappella version of The Lion Sleeps Tonight. I mean, how cool can you get, am I right? Is it true that the choir master's biggest credit is backup singer in a pet stain remover commercial? Because that's rad.
We can pretend it's just you and me.
Mm-hmm. Burger. Club, double fries.
Someone's hungry. Mm.
Heat makes me hungry, bro. Hey, you and Silver going to the beach later?
I don't know, man. She may have plans already, preparing for the apocalypse with her. The end is nigh, son.
Oh, do I detect trouble in paradise?
Nah, man. Silver's a little much sometimes with the whole negativity and moodiness.
Well, man, that's part of her charm. She has that whole dissenting voice thing going on, you know? She questions things. It's who she is. It's what she does.
You know, she mocks everything, man. My sister said I love you to her boyfriend. She has a field day.
All right, you know what? Let me tell you something. And this is drawing from my vast experience with women, okay? Why would Silver mock Annie and Ethan's I love yous? Huh? Sour grapes, baby. Sour grapes.
So you mean...
The chick loves you, man. And she wants you to say it to her. So say it to her.
You think?
Dude, I know. I'm out of here, bro. I'll see you at the sea, bro.
Hey, man, where my tip?
I gave you a tip, my friend. A big tip. Sour grapes? Ah, oh, sorry about that.
God, what do you have in that bag?
A body?
Like a very heavy but small body?
I'm making a sandcastle. No, not just a sandcastle. The greatest sandcastle. What?
Nothing. Let's just build a sandcastle.
Yeah.
You know, I used to be a major drip castle aficionado, but people tend to think that that's inherently amateurish, and I disagree. Done well, they can be very gouty. Not gaudy, gouty. Spanish architect.
Yeah, sure. Right.
Water in that one. Go.
Yes, ma'am.